Hello, children. Today we're going to hear the story I call The Captive Princess. Once upon a time, a beautiful princess was captured by a band of evil men who took her to their hideaway where they forced her to do a variety of perverse acts. Worried about this, the princess one day decided to make her escape. She waited until a very dark night after all the bandits were asleep and sneaked out of their hideout. She ran and ran through the woods, hoping to escape until she came to a huge lake. There she looked into the water, and she saw the reflection of her snatch, which she thought was a canoe, and stepped into it and drowned.